Tina and Belgium taking it away. There are no penalties. And she's not so good.